that. You should have set all these up. Oh, you're not gonna do all of them?
I got fucking blades to beaver.
Why didn't you show me how to do it? That doesn't mean I'm gonna do it like you did it.
I just showed you. It's possible. It's... No, you gotta fucking hit it.
Damn it. Well, it's not down all the way.
It's all about acceleration to the fucking part. You can't just go up and then like 10.
I don't want to hit my finger!
You gotta drive through that motherfucker.
Fuck off! Yeah.
Oh, wow. It's still not down.
Yeah, they, some of them have just the smallest little gap. You don't have to pound them until they're the sack.
That ain't gonna do it.
Oh, I set one in and then set another one in. I was like, what the fuck?
That was a heck of a... One more right in the middle. That was a good one.
Ooh, that one's flush.
Give her one right there. Perfect. Okay. Give me 2 seconds.
Trey's gonna fucking run a grinder.
I only did that. Gotta get back.
Little caulking and we'll be ready to set.
What are we doing, Trey?
We're fucking caulking.
Sealing up the wheels.
No, we're caulking. Using some caulk. You know what I'm gonna use next? Cock buddy. You wanna see it?
Is that it right there?
Oh yep. Don't let it splooge. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Alright. Now it's time for cock buddy.
Oh yeah. I feel like you have a lot of extra cock on there.
Yeah. Not something I'm used to.
But... Might be able to just put that right onto the next one.
Shit, that's a big giant loogie of cock.
Teamwork.
See how that works right there, Hunter? Nice and tight.
Little custom razor wheel made by these two idiots.
Somebody used their finger to finger bang that extra cock up.
Another one.
So much cock in my mouth.
Trey, you're making the wheels heavier.
I know. It's just unfortunate, but
That's so sad. Trying to use my cock, buddy, to take all the excess off. Keep it light.
I might have to give this thing a try. How's she looking over here?
Getting her cleaned up.
Put her in a wheel bag.
Nice and caught.
Oh. Have you gotten anywhere?
Oh, we just missed her. Saw her.
Yeah. Oh, here comes Paul.
No matter where you get it, you have to get it. Oh, airborne.
Okay, what do we got? Some sand slinger. What size are they? 31 by 14 R15. Custom CNC machine wheels. Thank you, Colin.
Oh, yeah.
Get these mounted up tomorrow.
Go try and break something on Saturday. And break.
And hit the dunes on Saturday. High five.
Gotta live up to the wheels. That's a beat. 1 year ago today.
How many paddles are on there? We should count them.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 paddle. 15
paddle.
That's a belt killer. 1 year ago today, and I put ours on our lid. So I think it's time for you to do it. I'll find a